Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to fix high CPU usage by IAStorDataSvc on Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. First thing that I would suggest is to download the latest driver from the Intel Driver Center. We include a link in the article to this website. In case this doesn't work, then removing the driver completely, restarting, and let Windows Update find the right driver might be the best option. Many times, drivers aren't compatible with latest Windows upgrade, and it results in this issue. To do this, open the Device Manager. Find the driver. Right-click on it. And uninstall the driver. Then restart your PC. Another option is to disable the IAStorDataSvc in the Services Manager. Open a run box, type in services.msc, click OK, and you want to look for the Intel Rapid Technology Services, double click on it, set the startup type to disabled, click on apply, click on OK, exit the services window and see if the problem is then resolved. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel where we are always adding new content.